Up next, sex week reaches its final frontier. Will there be an appearance of some kind from John Corbett?
There might.
Bedroom lingerie. The risque reveal is next.
Great job, Joe.
Thanks
so much. Well, you heard it from John Corbett. Let's finish big for our final day of sex week as we have a lingerie show. Laura Berman is back and Booty Parlor's Dana B. Myers, who's been here before. And we saw a little tease of what we're going to see, but it's important to spice it up.
This is good for Friday, ladies, shall we?
Yeah, and for women in general, we live busy lives. You know, if you look at your underwear drawer, you'll see a lot of granny panties. We get lazy with it. And wearing sexy lingerie either underneath your clothes adds a little spring in your step. And certainly at home with your partner, it can really spice things up, make you feel sexy, unleash that inner vixen that we all have inside us.
All right, here's for me. Let's see this look. I'm going to wear this never. The busy mommy.
Yes. And this, you know, like Gwen Stefani, Jennifer Garner, Gwyneth
Paltrow. Come on, busy mom. You're so too busy to walk out here?
This the busy kids mommy, down. You know, she is going
She's
to work.
Not here.
Going to work, she wants to look professional. We've got this awesome corset from Frederick's of Hollywood. It's the Hollywood Extreme Holiday Corset. So she can wear it with this sexy skirt, pair it with a professional jacket, but then when she takes it off to go out at night, she's got this pow wow factor.
Yes.
What I love about a corset is that...
Hello, busy mama. You don't like any mom I know.
No, the corset brings in your waist at least 2 to 3 inches, which most mommies really, really want.
Ladies, she doesn't need sucking
in. Oh, if my wife is going to any Christmas party with that on, I'm going with her.
And then, as you'll see, you'll notice her curves are all shimmering and dusted with the Booty Parlor
Yes, they are.
Little body shimmer. So when she comes home at night from that date or from that work event, that dust can actually be kissed off her for a sexy bedroom experience.
And for the busy mom who barely has time to wash her hair, once in a while, if you put in a little effort and you spice yourself up, you feel good inside.
It makes you feel
that much better. This next look, ladies, is for Demi Moore.
Thanks,
it's post-Splitsville. New single, newly single and ready to mingle. Let's get that look going.
She may not be ready to mingle yet, but when she is, and like these women as well, Courtney Cox, Jennifer Lopez, Zoe Saldana.
Oh, yes. You want to go flirty when you're re-entering the dating world, not too racy. So what I love about this is the Dollicious Balconette Bra, Panty, and Garter Set. Great lace, deep plunge, great cleavage. So you want to wear a sexy dress that has a V, show off the bra a little bit, and then when you get home to the bedroom, pow, wow, bam, you've got these garters, thigh-high stockings, very sexy to draw some attention to the legs.
Gosh, you are smoking hot. Okay, thank you.
I love that color.
I do too, the body. New mommy, bring in sexy back.
Bring in sexy
it's
back.
It's hard to feel sexy after you've had a baby. You're self-conscious about your tummy, Mariah Carey, Natalie Portman, Jessica Alba. This sort of covers things up.
This is the Dollicious Lace Babydoll. I love it in red. It's fun, it's frisky. You know, when you've had a baby, your best asset really becomes your bust line because they're so beautiful and full. And so you want to really pump it up, focus on your bust line with this great sort of lace detail and ruching, and then have a beautiful silhouette that just kind of cascades down, covers your tummy, and makes you feel like a hot, sexy
and
mama.
And accentuates
I just had a baby a year ago.
You are so dangerous. I love you.
And I love lingerie, and I really want to encourage women everywhere. Mommies, I want you to wear lingerie.
Especially the breasts are so big after you have a baby. You want to bring attention to those.
Work it while you got it.
All right, thank you. Let's go to the seven-year itch. The seven-year itch. You've been married 7 years. The week could fall apart.
Julia
you could come together and hold tough and make it through.
Oh, Julia Roberts, Sarah Jessica Parker,
ho, ho, ho.
So we're skipping the turkey feathers, moving on to Christmas. This is a way you want to spice things up in your relationship. Mix things up a little bit.
Mix it up by using costumes. I love, love, love costumes. They allow you to sort of play into another side of your personality. Now, if you're not interested in costumes year-round, choose a holiday. It makes it a little bit easier. So this is obviously for Christmas.
Yes, Mrs.
Make yourself
Santa.
Into a sexy present.
Santa baby.
I love this. It's called the Sleigh Bell Babydoll. It's velvet. It's got rhinestone detail. And then really pump it up with these thigh-high boots and the Booty Parlor Good Girl, Bad Girl Feather Spanker. You get
bubble.
To decide who's
bubble.
Been naughty and nice.
Girls, thank you so much.
These looks are available at Frederick's.com.
Oh,
and the accessories are available. Tim Vincent,
Vince
take it over for John Corbett. And don't forget the gift that keeps on giving, Dr. Laura's book, Loving Sex, the book of joy and passion, and it is in stores right now.
We'll be right back with gym class heroes, Travie McCoy and Matt McGinley, and their new video, Stereo Hearts, after the these messages from your local station. Go, big sexy, go!